Have you seen the television? Have you read the newspapers? Seen what's happening here, what we're offering? A world without war, without poverty, without murder, without rape. A world without suffering. Because in our world, no one can hurt each other or exploit each other or try to destroy each other, because in our world, there is no other.